Hey, beautiful souls. I just wanted to add this also onto the message part two of the message that I mentioned earlier prior to this message, where it says, send them love and let them go and release them. So I just also wanted to add to also that I was being led to also to remind, there was another part of that message too, that also the children represented in the video, the children had represented that adults right now who realize that between the ages of 1 and 2 that they didn't also receive the love that they needed as well, in part of that message. So with that being said, I also wanted to add that because I actually forgot to add that into the message as well too. So I just wanted to inform you guys with that. So again, some of you may be looking back on your childhood, or you may be having revelations that part of your adult issues, should I say, are stimulating from your childhood issues, especially not receiving the love that you needed as a child. So, okay, but I just wanted to add that as well too. So this is a continuation onto part one of wish them love, release them, and let them go. With all that being said, much love, much light, peace and blessings.